in the head of Saturitis is made from a small endoplasmic retinal. I sculpt the horns like based on Albertosaurus and Gorgosaurus, not the Spinosaurus or anything. Vacation in Croatia. Okay, so now both legs are made, like both legs are attached, and now let's attach the head like this. Now let's see some facts about it. The name Tantaristis means grim reaper of death. It lives in North America, Canada, and Alberta, Canada. Its height was about from 2 meters to 2.5 meters. Its length will be about 6 or 8 meters, once was hefty because it was a tyrannosaur, so it probably will be like 2 or 3 tons in weight. Thanatophoristes is a Despotosaurini, a small clade including the Spinosaurus, and it lived before the Spinosaurus 80 million years ago. It would have hunted ceratopsians like Xenoceratops. It was a tyrannosaur, and its bite force would be strong, but
I think we don't know how exactly how much would it had.
I speculate about 3 or 2 tons. Good boy. Very strong boy. It would crush its crushed prey. With its teeth.